Welcome to Simply Excel. In this video, we're going to look at how you convert data that's in a table back to just being a simple range of data. There's a few ways you can do this. The first is just to click anywhere in the table, come to your Table Design tab, and in the Tools area, click Convert to Range. Excel will ask you for confirmation that you want to convert it back to a normal range. Say yes to that, and it's converted it back. What it has done is it kept all the formatting, so if you wanted to clear that as well, you just have to select all your data, come up to your clear and clear formats, and we're back to the plain data. Another way you can convert your data back to a range from a table is to right click anywhere in your table, select the table option from the menu that comes up, and select convert to range. Again, Excel asks you to confirm you want to do that, so click yes. And it's converted it back to a normal range of data. I hope you found this quick guide useful. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more Excel tips. Thanks for watching.